build these stronger client relationships that are going to increase sales, of course, in your bottom line. That's going to increase repeat buyers and also referrals. But first, I want you to do a self-check. We're all professionals here, right? In sales,